First time I walked into this building was in October 1966 as a teacher. No, I am still not here, okay? But I have to tell you, over that period of time, looking out at you tonight, I have never been more proud of Dewey Clinton High School. Believe me, I have blue eyes, and a lot of you probably don't, but you look beautiful to me anyway. Okay. I would like to mention to the members of the Department of Education here, I know and I'm pretty sure they would not use the alarms that went off to close the school. And I don't think they should use the problems that exist to close it either. This is a school that is a giant tree with deep roots. For one thing, just cut off the limbs that are the problems. The tree is in good shape, and you are the proof of it. Unfortunately, I know there are people who are not interested in the past. Dr. Wexler spoke beautifully about the traditions of the school. And I believe that even the man who occupies the head seat in the city has mentioned that the past of a school does not matter. I'd like to tell him that when I go to the doctors for a physical, they always ask me about my parents and their health and the health of my grandparents. It seems that to judge me, you have to go look at who my parents were and my grandparents were. That where I came from makes me who I am now. And Dewey Clinton's past and traditions do count. They are the reason why this school is a tree with deep roots, and I hope that the board will support this school and that they will not destroy something that has meant so much to so many for so long. Thank you very much. So long.